Welcome back to the spot, peoples. Listen, tonight we got a Chesapeake General in the building. I'm here, a huge part of the Cheesetown short films that just launched. We got Ray Lee from First Class in the building, peoples. Before we bring him out, let's get into this first video. Shout out E, shout out Pound, shout out Holmes. It's about time. First Class, y'all know what it is.
It's about time for the real niggas to come through. It's about time for the real bitches to come through. It's about time. It's about time. It's about time, nigga. It's about time. Ayo, enough with the sucker shit, phony vibes and the lustful shit. If it don't come from the fam, I ain't trusting it. If you ever crossing the fam, it's gun busting quick. Old school nigga, catch a body, roll a Dutch with it. Yeah, master of disaster, no Apollo Creed. Italian stallion rock, y'all niggas was pumping Creed. Taught the shuffle and dip, how I stayed on my feet. Gator block some love, they showed love to me. Pardon me pimping, but y'all really couldn't fuck with me. Real is rare, the last born, we out here comfortably. Making over shit, taking over shit. The city's eyes, guess y'all can say that it's over with. Yeah, separate the solid from the weak. We living off experience too, these high streets. State of Virginia, nigga, this SOV. Victims of the Commonwealth representing the peace. It's about time, it's about time. 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 It's about time for the real niggas to come through. It's about time for the real bitches to come through. It's about time. Yeah, it's about time. It's about time, nigga, it's about time.
Yeah, yeah, they thought I was in retirement. Nah, I just understood the assignment.
Let's go.
Niggas' attitude changed like the climate. Uh-huh. Know when you make your bed, my brother, you gotta line it.
Gotta line it.
Huh? Lame niggas be trying it.
That's right.
I just got it, my brother, ain't no denying it. I don't skip a beat, talk jazzy as I want. On some king shit like, bitch, kiss my feet. 4-5 so unique.
Let's go.
The game I dove in it, though. And y'all as hopeless as a penny with a hole in it.
Uh-huh.
Anything that I utter stick, I put my soul in it.
Yeah.
I shine bright and in the dark, I glow in it.
Yeah.
Y'all so finished. Yeah. They want me throw in the towel. Even if I did, I'm still on the prowl. Gorilla in the mix, see me coming through the crowd. They say my time is coming, my nigga, I want it
now. It's about time, it's about time. 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 It's about time for the real niggas to come through. It's about time for the real bitches to come through. It's about time, it's about time. It's about time, nigga, it's about time.
This shit is a vibe, these niggas surprised. Rest in peace to 40 men and still homicide. It's about time to get niggas that real shit. Ain't gotta touch niggas just to make them feel this. This that stainless steel shit going across your head. For fucking with my niggas or playing with my bread. This 40 hit you, you're dead. Got me pissing at your grave site. I was born in office, so yeah, I'm that great white. You ain't from the cheese. Nigga, you from Clown Town. Disrespect ease. Nigga getting gunned down. Last year, I was like Robin on the rebound. This year, I'm like Rob Horry from the 3 now. Shit real, niggas ain't loyal no more. They pop perks down. I used to get my smoke from the plug, it's from the earth now.
Get it.
Niggas don't get the picture till you squeeze the trigger.
What we doing, homes?
Walking over the body of Virginia,
nigga. It's about time, it's about time. 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 It's about time for the real niggas to come through. It's about time for the real bitches to come through. It's about time, it's about time. It's about time, nigga, it's about time.
Shout out Ease, shout out Home, shout out Pound.
sir.
Yes, sir. Cheese Town in the building, man.
Hey, what's up, baby? How you?
It's been a long time, man.
Long time, bro.
Long time.
It's my guy right here, man. We got history.
A lot of history, man. Let everybody know where you're from, man.
Yeah, man. I'm from a place they call Cheese Town, man. We turning it up this year, man. Last year we was hot. This year we the wave, baby. You see what I'm saying?
You know, when I knew y'all was Cheese Town, when you know we did the basketball thing for the kids, y'all had the thing out there.
Yes, sir.
Y'all still do the annual thing for the kids?
Yeah, yeah. We just, you know, critiquing it a little bit. You know, we got a shop now, so we kind of took it away from the neighborhood and kind of put it into, you know, the community and the shopping center where a lot of businesses is on that and stuff like that too. So
that's one thing I can say about y'all, man. The community supports y'all a lot, man. So that's how I knew y'all had a lot on y'all's city, man.
Yes, sir.
That's dope. How long have you been in the music business?
Man, I don't want to show my age, but over 20 years, man. I'm over 20 years in the game. Big dog, baby. You know what I mean? I came, started up, jumped back off the ship, and, you know, I'm just cranking back up, man. You know, a few people, a few artists inspired me and stuff like that, too. So right now I'm loving the music scene, too. So just a little motivation because it kind of got drowned for a little bit. So I'm back.
But you're a man with many talents, right?
Yes, sir.
So who came up with the short name?
Actually, my partner, Jabari, he kind of sparked the name and the interest of it. But collectively, we always in our bag doing a short film. We're thinking about it and trying to construct it, put it together, just put scenes together. Something we've been working on for a couple of years, actually, without Jabari even being a part of. But when he came about, you know, it was just more so, let's just do it. We were shooting and, you know, playing around with it. And
so once y'all got the recipe together, how long did it take y'all to start executing it, shooting it, or whatever it is going to be once y'all sat down and put that, we're going to put this short film down?
Right, right.
And then how long did it take y'all to start executing?
So our first episode is only three minutes long. And that was just us practicing with it just to see how it can come out, how the people will take to it before we got too far in the bag and be like, man, this is trash. But, you know, we put out the first 3 minutes and actually it was a breeze because we were the cameras all the time, you know what I mean? So my man Jabari definitely stepped up and played a major helping hand in the editing process and just making sure everything was, yes sir, shout out to him, 757 Beats, he got them beats too. He's a multi-talented young fella as well too, so he just kind of like, well, let's just do it. And I'm that type of person too, you know, let's just do it, you know what I mean? We could talk about it all day long, but let's just do it, you know what I mean?
You was always on the business side of things, not the, you know, on the MC side. You was always on the business side of things. So let me ask you this question. If you was given $5 million to run your own label, what three artists would you sign first? Let's take out
anybody in my account. We'll take out anybody. Yeah. Stu, definitely. Shout out to Stu Money.
Shout out Stu Money.
He's running right now, and I love it. And I love the support that he's getting, too. So y'all keep giving that man his flowers and keep supporting him, man. He might be next up, for real, if he keeps going at what he's doing right now. So shout out to Stu Money right now. He buzzing.
You're supposed to lock in with him. Real soon, man.
So definitely do that. Definitely do that. His music is definitely relevant right now. Like I said, I'm just getting back on the scene. I like what Av and I like the project that Av and B Minutes is pushing out there too. So I'll say them. Av, definitely Av and B Minutes as a whole. We'll say that as a whole. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And I'm just going out people that's buzzing right now and that's actually can make good music, that actually spits.
I gotta go hear the Av and B Minutes joint.
Right. I caught a glimpse of it and I'm liking what I'm hearing so far, so okay. I would take that. And there's a few other cats that I know that that's really not catching everybody's ear right now.
Yeah.
Another cat named Bo. Another cat named Bo. He just came home. He fire too. He fire too, bro.
Where you from?
He from the town. He from Jesus Town.
Yeah.
Okay. Nice. Trying to think of somebody right offhand that I would go with, but those two right there, those. Yeah. I wanna put one more. I like what Boogie pushing out. V12. I like his sound. Mm-hmm. I like his sound that he pushing out right now. And he's working too. You know what I mean? He's working.
Shout out Boogie.
Yeah, I like Boogie right now. You know what I mean? I like Boogie.
Before we go into this next video, let everybody know who won
it, man. Yesterday, that's 4 Pound and 8K. That's a Jake shout out in Atlanta, man. So shout out to all my Atlanta fellas that was there. Ghetto Buck, B.O., everybody that's in the town from Virginia that's in Atlanta doing their thizzle. Shouts out to y'all, man.
I know what it is, man. That's it.
Yeah. First class mail straight to your door.
Feeling good, man.
Woke up feeling 10 times better than yesterday. Stay on your grind, shine way harder than yesterday. Woke up feeling 10 times better than yesterday. Stay on your grind, shine way harder than yesterday. Yo. Woke up feeling like I hit the lotto. I'm feeling good, so tonight I just might hit the bottle. Cuz say he coming through, he brought the gelato. Foot on the gas, never letting up off the throttle. You know the motto, live like it's no tomorrow. As long as the energy's above, the rest will follow. Hola, como estan, mi amo Blabo. I'm the one, hella proper how I come. Any obstacle that's in my way, I drop them one by one. I don't even take this serious, I'm just out having fun. Yeah, they thought the kid was done, never that. I just up the stakes, finish one, now it's on to the next plate. Feeling good, looking great, ain't shit changed, stink, I'm still a buck. Still IKAYN, shout out the ghetto buck. My brother say fuck the bullshit, let's level up and get it done. Top of the world, here we come, hold up. Woke up feeling 10 times better than yesterday. Stay on your grind, shine way harder than yesterday. Woke up feeling 10 times better than yesterday. Stay on your grind, shine way harder than yesterday.
Yeah, that boy got tripped. Hell no, he don't slip. No. I woke up like this. Time to stay on my hip. Them blue hunnids like a crip. I'm in the club getting ripped. I had a ball with your bitch. I sent her home in the lift. This shit for God is a gift. But you know I hit it different. In the flow, give me plenty women. In the bullshit, we ain't dealing with it, nigga. We been outside, where you been at? The protocol, he just sent that. I been on the rampage. Hog tie in your man cave, nigga. Still gotta keep your eyes open, nigga. They lurking. My new bitch got her ass out, nigga. That's a 30. We don't hesitate to slide those niggas. It's early. And you can keep that little thot, bitch, nigga. She thirsty.
Woke up feeling 10 times better than yesterday. Stay on your grind, shine way harder than yesterday. Woke up feeling 10 times better than yesterday. Stay on your grind, shine way harder than yesterday.
yesterday. Another dope record, man.
Yes, sir. Yes,
another
sir.
Dope record. Yeah. All right, so since you a Cheese Town general.
Yes, sir.
Who would you consider a Chesapeake legend out there?
Okay, so right now the mayor. I'm the mayor of Cheese Town right now, you know. I'd have stepped up. I went from a general now to mayor, you know.
So we got the mayor.
Yeah, got the mayor in the building.
Okay.
Legend, definitely Holmes. He's a living legend. He, you know,
shout out Holmes.
Yeah, I ain't saying that just because he's a part of my county, man, like that. But dude,
he got the credentials.
He definitely got the credentials. Like everything he's spitting about is real. You know what I mean? That's his story, and I can respect it. And he found the way to put it into the music, so it's relatable to me. You know.
Let me ask you this, Mayor. Since we the mayor now.
Yes, sir.
Let's get away from music.
Okay.
When you start getting into dog training?
Well, all my life I had dogs, man. But taking it serious, probably a good 5-6 years of taking it serious. Because I had dogs all my life and I was able to, you know, control them. Pit bulls mainly, control them.
Anybody out there that gave you some game on it,
dog? Shit, I got game from a lot of cats, man. I'm talking about big time names, Keyshawn Johnson. All, I mean, like real live cats I've been in the dog game with. You know, shouts out to everybody that was in the dog game. You know what I mean? I don't even want to throw no names around because the name, you know, it's kind of, you know, not a good space to be in at the time. You know, but I got a lot of game from a lot of big dogs in the game. Even the mayor, Tom Garner. Yeah, we'll throw that out there. So yeah, so
can it be difficult training older dogs versus younger dogs?
No, not at all.
Because you know, a lot of times they say you stuck in your old way.
Right, and you can't treat a new dog, an old dog,
like
new
that
tricks.
With dogs,
nah, that's just a saying. Now, the only difficult part is retraining them, right? You know what I mean? Because once they get a certain age, they kind of in their ways.
Mm-hmm.
So what we have to do is we go in and retrain their mind to think different about certain things that they're used to doing. And that's the only difficult part. But they can learn as physical they are, I can teach them to do a backflip if he's physically able to do it. You see what I'm saying?
You know what I mean? Nah, say no more. What motivates you, P, to execute all these different avenues, or go down all these different avenues you have, from the dog training to the music to the short film?
Yes, sir. Custom t-shirts.
What motivates you to make all these plays, man? How to make all these plays?
Man, where I came from, where I've been through, and my kids, man. You know what I mean? My mini-me's, man. I got them, they looking up at me, and I have to be this person that they know me to be 24/7, and I'm teaching them how to be successful. So that's why I'm grinding so hard, so they don't have to grind as hard, but understand the struggle and, you know, putting them through. Like, they here now. We're working right now behind the scenes.
They got cameras and everything, y'all.
Yeah, so we I teach that.
They on the right path.
Yeah, man. I teach that to them daily, you know.
That's respect to that, man. We need to do that more, man. We need more of that.
Yes, sir.
Let's get into this next video, Blacklist.
Yes, sir.
Man, Cheese Town.
Yeah, first class mail straight to your door.
You feel sorry for who? I don't want any trouble. Just get out.
What the fuck you say about my mom?
I don't want any trouble. Just get out.
You talk this shit.
I'm gonna tell my girl this motherfucker.
Wing team.
Yeah.
Let's get it.
This the Blacklist, lone wolf, that's the lane that I own, nigga. Been in the jungle my entire life and I ain't never went against the cold, nigga.
Never.
Real niggas didn't go to court,
nope.
That ain't the game we was told, nigga.
Uh-huh.
I done suffered through a lot of shit and not one time did I fold, nigga.
Never.
Gladiator, it's in my blood, got gorilla work in my background.
Uh-huh.
Half you niggas ain't worth a punch,
nope.
And you don't get a point if you smack a clown. So I'm out the way, I'm just concentrating on stacking,
uh-huh.
Now. Cause half the losses that I had to take had me contemplating on blacking out.
Shit.
Salute the real, I'm a humble nigga, but I shoot to kill. You fuck around with a nigga bread, that's the quickest way to get your onion peel. And everybody in your house crying, and I don't give a fuck how they feel. All because you had a point to prove, now I'm on the yard of Lawrenceville. Nah, that's too much to lose. I've been OG, I got nothing to prove. Nigga front on me, I don't give a fuck. I'm a ladies man, I don't fuck with dudes. And I don't justify sucker moves. And for some of y'all, this is nothing new. Nope. The only thing that I can guarantee is if you try to team, you gon' fucking lose.
I promise.
For you, me, we have a grievance.
Yeah, I know, I keep the end of the bargain. Say, yeah, man. Max, done it.
Make sure the number's right.
Number's right.
This how it is when you move at night.
Yeah.
Can't boss up if you crew ain't tight. Don't talk about it, you don't live that,
life.
Come from the city where they coughing at.
Yeah.
Gotta watch out where you walking at. Call off for my niggas,
my
man.
Niggas,
if I get knocked, ain't no coming back. Think about it, ain't never rap. Stood tall, spit nice in that graveyard.
Yeah.
Put in work with that 42. 5-4 had to save y'all. I'm getting smoked out with my niggas, man. Gorilla glue in that final leaf. We loaded up and
find the beef.
Actually, we ain't even trying to beef. We try to eat, found a little spot out the beach.
Where?
Condo with a little freak. Shit kinda sweet.
Woo.
Me and Vol hit it for a week. Till we had the pass to the team.
Look,
the P90K with the beam.
Beam.
She popping pills with the lean. She had the time of her life.
Yeah.
Now she a part of the team. She got her some wings.
Yeah.
Now she feeling herself. She wants the title, I gave her the belt. She not the type that'll play with herself.
Give her
the pipe and she ready to death. And I told her some other shit.
Other shit.
You know me, I stay on some gutter shit.
Gutter shit.
Me and the bros, we never switch.
Nah.
We put that money way before a bitch. Real.
I know, man.
Blacklist, y'all know what
it is. Yes, sir. That's Ruga and Jay Holmes, man. That shit fire. Yeah, that Jay fire right there,
spot, man.
Man.
Good.
Hey, that Jay fire. That's Ruga and Holmes, shot by First Class Media. That went in yesterday.
Shout out Ruga. Shout out Holmes, man.
Yes, sir.
All right, P. It's time to get into the questions I ask everybody in the comments.
Let's get it.
I need your top 3 757 artists. Your opinion.
Good God. Trying not to use my team, but I gotta go with Bobby. Four pound. His delivery, you know.
Well around.
Yeah, he can go a few places. He can make some good hits. He can take it to the streets. He can be lyrical. And he's not scared to, you know, try new things, you know, pop type stuff and all that type stuff. So I gotta get him one. So I gotta go with categories, with the streets and with hard, the way they deliver. It's gonna be a toss up between, you know, Bogard and Jay Holmes. You know what I mean?
Shout out Bogard.
Bogard, the general, he makes real great music. Like, you know, he can write real good music. He's aggressive. You know, the way he deliver his bars.
I remember him the first
right
mistake the first guy.
Yeah. He can say yo, and you'll be like, who doing?
Yeah,
you see what I'm saying?
Yeah, he got that. Energy.
Yeah, he got that it factor when it comes to that. So, you know, I like that. Man, I'm still on. Now we going to the trap. Then I gotta go with Stu for my man Ace. You know what I mean? So, I got categories that, you know, put people in. So, 4 won't be broad. That's why I'm breaking it down into those categories because,
yeah,
you know.
He was able to slip 6 instead of 3.
Yeah.
That's right now. 5 or 6. So yeah. Smooth. I like that.
It's hard for me, man. But I'm real picky and meticulous about the artists that I choose, man. So that's a question I got to have before I come on the show and to think about it. No. I'm cool with that, too.
What about producers? What about 2 producers? Top 2 producers.
757. I like Riff. Riff doing his thing. I like Riff.
We got an episode.
I like Riff. I like. Bob is a dope producer. Vote Black. Fingers is knocking right now, too.
Shout out Fingers on the track.
No, forgive me. Zeke. Yeah. VIP. I forgot. Yeah, him and Biggs is doing some numbers, so I like Zeke. Zeke got them Kanye West crazy knocking boom bat beats, so I'm gonna go with Zeke. I'm gonna put Zeke up there, too. Shouts out to y'all, the Zip Boys.
See if you had the same answer. Bring you back to being a $5 million record label owner. You can put an album together. Required to have three artists in 7571. You put out that album, but you know, right? Like, you know, you got, like you said, categories or whatever it may be. You might want to spread that out, or, you know, trying to keep the lights on.
Yeah. If I'm going on the money aspect of selling records and trying to get the money, I'm gonna definitely go with like a Av. Mm. Gotta go with an Av. If Jinx the Don was home,
shout out Jinx the Don.
And Stu. Mm.
Shout out Stu.
I ain't letting Stu go. Stu buzzing. And he's making the music that the industry want to hear right now, too. So.
Shout out Jinx the Don, his barber. I used to mess with his barber.
Yeah.
Big J, he used to talk about Jinx the Don all the time. And then Rich came in and gave him his flowers, too. That's one of the
right.
I want to say that's one of the ones he said if he wanted to prepare a little bit more.
Yeah. So, like I said, we going off, you know, the money at sales and stuff like that. I got to go with those three because of the... mainly the popularity, and they actually good artists as well too, but mainly the popularity.
You can make some money.
Absolutely.
Let everybody know what you got coming up, man, or what you actually got going on now.
Yes, sir. We got a whole lot going on right now. We working on chapter 5 of the Short Cheese Town film, so anybody that want to come and be a helping hand, play a part, get a major role. Anyway,
man.
I got you, brother. Just like I say, time is everything, man. I know everybody can't make the time frame, but you know, just communicate. Communication is key with me. You know what I mean? So, if I can't make it, I'm gonna let you know. I'm gonna hit you up and say, hey, it is what it is. I just want the same thing in return. So, anybody that want to play a role in that, it's labeled Cheese Town, but it's not all about just Cheese Town. That was the name we came up with, and we just kept rolling with it. We got a lot of ventures that we had with that. So we got that going on.
Y'all can treat it like power.
We going somewhere else. We got probably like two more chapters, and we going somewhere else. And then, you know, I want to touch some more of the seven cities and stuff like that. So my whole thing is with the short film, I'm trying to bring everybody anybody you see in there, their business. They either do music, they got some type of business, some type of company. I don't care if they're strippers. They got something going on for themselves. They ain't just a random Joe Smo that ain't got no motion, that ain't doing nothing, or got a dream or a vision. So that's my whole thing when it comes to this. You know what I mean? Virginia, we done tried with the music. We done tried with so many different things to put it together. So now we're going to try through the short films and see if we can bring, you know, everybody together and still make money through the music, because a lot of the music up there, we been the soundtrack, and I'm trying to get all the artists paid for their music that's displayed on the actual, you know, in the footage of the film.
What about Go Talk? What's going on with Go Talk?
Shouts out to my guy Blizzy, man. North Carolina, Charlotte, and stunting, doing his thing. Shouts out to you, brother. We gonna bring it back, but everywhere I step out, that's what they talking about, the hottest podcast that ever existed in the 757, which was Goat Talk, because it was real authentic, and you know, it can't be, you know, duplicated. And there's a lot of people that try to duplicate it, but it just don't give you that goat feel. So and I ain't just talking about anybody podcast. I'm talking about people that, you know, came up there and then kind of taking our ingredients and then running with it. And it's still not like that, but I, like I say, I rarely watch TV or anything, so I have nothing to base how we put our stuff together on. Like, this is straight off the hip. when we did this, and that's why it worked so well with me and Blizzy. You know what I mean? His train of thought, my train of thought is similar, but it comes off. His is a lot more raw, and mine is more, let me think about it. Let me put it in words that he's supposed to put it in. You see what I'm saying? To cater to y'all. So, you know, to the people, to the soft people that he would say.
I can get with you as far as the dog training. I can get some of that good work.
Yeah, so I'm currently building a website because I just graduated, got my certificates probably like 2 months ago. So I'm certified as a dog trainer, so that means the price went up. But at the same token, I'm on all platforms, the Dog Genie, where your wishes is my commands. So that's any platform, you can go find it out. But I'm currently building a website, so y'all gonna see that, the ads, and y'all gonna see it pumping real soon within the next few months, man.
It's what for all y'all that got them hard-headed dogs that don't want to get off the couch and chewing on my shoestrings when I come through.
Pulling your arm out your sockets and not properly knowing how to walk. And
get with the genie.
Get with me, man. The wishes is my commands, man. So we like I said, we try to provide a one-stop shop for everybody, man. So. And also the back to school coming up. Which is gonna be our 13th, 14th year of back to school giveaway book bag drive. So anybody
just
that
wanna tap in with me on that, man.
Yeah,
so
I got you. Anybody that wanna help and just show these kids what we doing, man. And come on, pop out, man, and help out and show face, man.
Say less, man. Time to get into my favorite part of the show, Body the Booth.
Yes, sir. Got them guys with me.
You know what it is, man. Let's get to it.
First class. Long Wolf.
Bry Long.
Only reason I ain't win yet, P. Lee ain't said go. Exclusive shit. Yo. Listen, look, I've been the same Ruger since day one. Go find a nigga, say I changed up, and I guarantee you it was shade involved, and the disrespect got him banged up. I won't try to get a name, bruh, I was on the low trying to cake it up. I make the moves that I need to make, and I ain't gotta go make shit up. If I tell niggas and they don't listen, they'll understand when the pole's spitting. I'm done talking, four-fifthing, close distance, no missing, no witness, cold case, I'm out the door, that's old business. Had to maintain through the whole mission. Game changed, but the cold didn't. I'm a wolf in the jungle. I get the same respect that gorillas get. Act tough if you want to. Get hit with the same shit I hit gorillas with. I am consistently humble. I don't be fucking with niggas. Niggas be full of shit. Be pussy in person. Get round a bitch. Immediately get on some killer shit. I pray for success. I am prepared for the drama whenever shit go to the left. Same niggas wishing you dead to see you in public. Didn't want to bro you to death. We not gonna go through them steps. I'm good on my own. I don't need your help. I'm used to the trenches. I put in my work. I really need it. I can get it myself. Nigga. Long Wolf.
Hell, nigga. Your favorite bullshitter, what we doing? First class, let's go. Yo, fuck a little, I want a lot. Spoon feed these other rappers, my brother, I want a pot. Fresh as a pair of white ones, straight up out that box. I'ma get it regardless, whether y'all like it or not. Play the game like I ain't waking the next day. D's clicking now, I'm just thinking about my next play. Chess moves, motherfuckers, better give me leg space. Cause I've been known to get busy on the deck plate. What we doing, the quality and the music is obvious. I'm the coolest, honestly, I'm the coolest. They ask me if I'm done and I follow it, don't be stupid. With some first class niggas that's dying to get into it. So tell a friend to tell a friend that it's up. Pick a side or a box, looking up. Pretty much niggas tough till they find out they ain't tough enough. Grown man shit, everything plush. Hold up. Yeah, fuck all that nice shit. This that medieval flow pulling teeth with vice grips. Catch a nigga slipping coming off that night shift. The type of 16s that'll turn off your light switch. I'm still talking shit and they hate it. It's either make noise or a statement. Can't even lie, pound, kinda been complacent. This music ain't moving me, just a bunch of foolery. Bunch of niggas wildin' on their name. Hella lame if you ask me. We the ones keepin' 100, nigga, ass beat. Want my opinion, lot of these niggas ass cheek. Scared of a change, they all sound like last week, huh? And that goes for producers too. You know the move, if the shoe fit, make a move. And y'all niggas wanna make the news. Nah, y'all niggas wanna take a snooze.